Oh, damn it. No.
Too shallow?
Too shallow. Oh, try. I did all this work, putting all this storage on the back of it.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Yeah. He can't go down this river, Neebs.
Yeah. That's why I didn't want to have an extra animal that we couldn't pocket.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. You may be right. Oh, you got a Sarco on. You may want to back up. Oh, boy. What's that?
Boat should get it, right?
Yeah. Boat should get it. Yeah. You do have a Sarco here. Plesiosaur can get it.
Okay. I can't even see it.
Come on. I know. Yeah. Back up.
Back it up.
Back up.
All right.
I can't see it either now. Where'd it go? Oh, yeah. There you are.
You good?
Ah, got him. Yeah, he did. He did.
Okay. You're going to park that thing.
Yeah, I feel bad leaving him here.
Okay, but yeah, the Plesiosaur is too fat. And I put all this storage on here. His name's Plesiosaur Storage, by the way.
That is wonderful.
But I don't think it's going to work. I think I'm going to have to break him down.
Oh, you mean take all that off?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can't leave him out here, can you?
Can't leave him out here. Hold on. You know what? What happens if I take the saddle off while all this stuff's on? Ready?
Yeah.
Take it off. Can't unequip with structures. Oh, do I have to break it off?
Yeah, at least you can get the, you know, stuff back.
Yeah, oh God, that's good. But then now I have nowhere to put it. Our whole problem is storage. Storage is out on that damn boat of yours, and I was trying to come up with a solution, but this ain't gonna work. Now I got a pocket full of stolen wood.
Let it out, buddy. Let it out.
Simon, run. Run, Simon.
Run. Okay.
You better run.
Saying that in a weird...
Oh, no, Simon. Sorry about that, Simon. You better run, Simon.
All right,
Simon,
I'm going to run. I'm running.
Simon's way too nimble.
He really is.
You had him by his afro, though. I like that.
Get over here, Simon.
So I was over at the Isle of Not Slaves.
Our boo-boos are...
only 35% of the way matured. This is going to take forever. But idea time. It's a bad idea.
Oh.
And a good idea at the same time, if that's possible. Look, we go back and get a couple few, maybe more rock drake eggs. And find a basilisk to tame. We've not had one of those.
That sounds impossible, yet fun.
Yep, I'm down for dying for that.
You know what, I'm going to stay positive. We're going to get us a basilisk.
Sarco did it.
Okay, I would like to have another one, but not today. Sorry, guys. I know this is your house, but passing through.
Simon Slayer just hopped off the boat. He's trying to kill the Sarco.
Crap! Backing up.
What is wrong with this bird?
He's crazy, man.
I know. He's insane.
Nah, if he gets killed, it's his fault.
It is. It is. And he kind of deserves it. Simon Slayer.
Yeah. Give him the follow you.
Time to go. Let's
quit acting crazy.
Yeah. We're not stopping fighting alligators, you nut.
Yeah. We're trying to find gas balls.
Right. Where are these gas balls again?
They should be underwater. Take a look underwater. Or don't go under there. Just keep an eye out.
About to say, man, there's Sarcos and everything around here. I'm not getting in this water.
Well, we have this boat, don't we?
I know we got the boat.
And we have that crazy bird.
Yeah, what is that? It's the log. Just a log.
I think they're like pink, little pink gassy balls on the ground or something.
Hold on. I might see something pink.
Do you?
Wait. Yeah. Neebs, there's a piece of equipment down here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
One of the other tribes, maybe?
Maybe. Maybe the Not Slaves.
Where'd you go?
It's a gas collector. Oh, Tribe of Thick. This is Thick's gas thing.
Oh, really?
Yeah, can we just... Oh, look. There's gas balls galore.
How many?
Thousands.
We'll just take those.
Okay, yeah. Take all these.
Don't forget you gotta breathe.
Yep. I'm keeping an eye on my oxygen. All right, I took what I could carry. Why don't you get some?
Here, we'll make a couple trips.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey.
Yeah.
I have a different plan for this because, you know, here we are again. Simon, do you know how to pick me up with Wyvern?
Just tell me, is it right click or left?
C.
C. Okay.
C as in choo-choo.
C as in choo-choo. Watch this. I'll do it from a standstill. It's going to be so amazing.
Oh, yeah. Well done.
All right. There we go. All right. There's a cave. Yeah, you're heading towards it.
Oh, good. Below? Now down below or up?
Go to the right a bit and try not to run into any rocks and go up.
And then go up.
All right, I'll meet you up there.
All right, go to Duralius.
All right, going to Dora.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Right here?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
We're not going to land. Oh, okay,
oh,
never
no,
mind.
Sorry, I just did. Okay, I can pick you up again if you need me to.
Let's take a little look.
What's the plan?
Well, we're going to get a couple more of these eggs if we can find them.
Well, I know that, but I thought you had a different plan. That was already the plan.
Simon was going to fly me through here, but that's fine.
Oh, that's the different plan. I see.
Okay, hold on. trying to turn around, trying to pick up thick.
Oh, yeah, you can. All right, yeah.
There we go.
Oh, man, you're a pro.
Man, Simon, you were. Look at you today.
I'm trying.
Look at you today.
I'm trying, baby. CC. All right, now you tell me where to go, and I'll be your bitch.
All right, let's just fly through these caves, if we can.
I'm gonna go a little faster. We're dragging.
This is gonna be tough for you, Simon.
Yes, it is.
I know it is, but I know you're gonna get through it.
You tell me what to do.
I feel like I possibly see an egg a little bit to the right.
Okay.
I could be wrong, it just could be. There's a lot of orbs and glowies, you know. Keep flying, Simon.
Keep flying.
I've got my peepers out. Both of them.
Peepers are out.
What's that bottom bit say? He was an awesome flum. Dung said, beetle. Yeah. Dung beetle, okay.
He was an awesome dung beetle.
Yeah, I made a scope. I was trying to read it with my scope.
Yeah, that's pretty much what I gotta say. I don't know how he died. He
fell out of the boat somehow. Man, these boats are finicky. Swear to God, you gotta die. If you have anything inside of the boat, just expect it to fall out at some point and die.
Yep.
They need seatbelts. I don't even know why they released this game.
He made the best fertilizer. He loved poop. He was a little gassy.
Yeah, he was a dung beetle.
He was a dung beetle.
Hey, speaking of gas, how much more of these gas balls you want to collect?
We'll just grab, I put two more collectors there. We'll just grab the rest of it and head out. Did you want to put any poop in the box to
I
show your respect?
I don't have to poop right now, so no. No, I'm not going to poop in the box.
Okay. Maybe once a year. Every year, this time of year, we come back, we put poop in the box.
Maybe.
We're doing it. All right. Ferdy, we miss you, buddy. Let's grab his gas balls and get.
Okay. Grabbing gas balls. I do like a grabbing the balls.
Right over here, guys.
Hey!
Where is he?
Right here. They're up on this wall. These walls. There's like one up here.
Okay, I cannot get up there.
Okay.
Trellius, you can. How many eggs?
I saw two for sure, but...
How many do we need?
Let's get as many as we can. How about that?
I'm standing by one. Surely you guys can get closer. Well, let's see. Hey, Thick, I'll bring you up to this one.
Oh, yeah, bring me up.
Come up here, Thick.
Yeah, baby. Oh, I'm a little dizzy from that. I like it.
Sorry about that. All right, so you're by this one.
Dynamite.
You're by this one, and that's Pop Bang Sticks. Yep. I'm up by this one. I'm up by one.
Okay.
So there's that.
Don't grab it yet.
I'm not.
I don't even see it. All right. I guess that's an egg there. Shit. Okay.
You ready? You got it ready to pick it up?
I'm ready to pick it up.
Vic, count it down.
3, 2, 1, go.
Picked up. Get back on your mount.
Okay, on the mount.
I don't even see him coming.
I don't either. Huh. So let's just boogie and meet back, right? Well, Thick, you gotta get picked up, right?
Yeah. Come on, Simon.
Hold on. Let's see if I can get you. Come on!
Oh, yeah, Neebs.
We just doing an artifact check?
Yeah, well, that, don't you have to use those gas balls, or don't we have to make some element in one of those nodes?
Because
there's a node here, too, right?
Oh, we gotta make batteries.
Oh, batteries?
Yeah.
Oh, man, look at this place. It's been a minute. Is that Reuben?
You see Reuben?
I see Reuben.
Where?
Hey, buddy. I mean, how could you miss him? Look at all the shit he's got on him.
Reuben. Oh, I thought he was a building. What are we shooting? What is this?
It's a hog.
Hog. Hey, Hog, you better run!
Don't let that plant shoot one of Thick's creatures,
oh,
right?
Oh, there's a spider here!
Yeah, I was about to say, that plant's about to hit that spider. We're about to be like 50 shades of fuck. Is that Hog dead?
All right, hit it! I think it hit it.
Or wait, maybe the Hog hit it.
Did he? What's he doing?
He's pissed off. Now he's cool. He's cool.
He's
he looks
mad
cool.
He's not at me, is he? Okay.
Doesn't seem to be, no.
That would be something if we killed their spider. Mm-hmm. They would think we'd... Oh, look, they got our tribe flags up here.
Ooh.
Okay. You know which one to get, folks. So over here, and then there's always another step. I know you're gonna hate it. You gotta make batteries. Oh wait, there's batteries in here.
Oh man, it's our lucky day. We're finding gas balls, we're finding batteries.
Now, do we make batteries over there or here?
Man, you were asking the wrong guy.
Okay, you wanna just check that real quick?
Oh, let's see what kind of artifacts we need? Yeah.
Artifacts and battery building.
All right, tell you, well, do you wanna go to the boat and look in our storage container? I can holler the artifacts, see if we got them or not?
I'm doing it.
All right, do it.
Okay.
Ooh, what we got here, baby?
All right, I'm back to the boat.
Okay, look at our storage thing.
Okay, do you want to tell me what you need or what we got?
Ooh, yeah, you know what? We're going to need more than artifacts. I'll do the artifacts first. We need an artifact of the brute.
Hold on. My eyes are slow at seeing things, you might have noticed.
Yeah, I did. Maybe you should have been the one doing this.
You said the brute?
Yeah.
What's it look like?
Yeah, I don't know. Like an egg?
I think we don't have it.
Okay, so we don't have the brute. We should write these down.
Okay.
We could need an artifact of the devious.
Which looks like?
That's a blue triangle. Blue triangle artifact. We got that one.
Are you kidding me? Are there two that we don't have?
We don't have that one either. Okay, what about the artifact of the immune? That's a red egg.
Don't see a red egg.
God damn it. All right, an artifact of the massive, which is like a green triangle thing.
Are you kidding me?
All right, what about the artifact of the Sky Lord?
How many artifacts are on this place?
Well, that's it. That's it. Those are the ones we need.
I don't see one of them.
We don't have one of the damn artifacts we need.
We're going to be here forever.
I know. I thought we were at least halfway there. Holy God, we got some work to do. Well, maybe the other guys have some of those Sky Lords and blah, blah, blah. All right, I'm on my way back to you.
All right.
Oh, I'm depressed.
So I see it thick. I guess there's a catch-22 I'm concerned about.
Yeah?
If we're supposed to drop it when it's out, that means it's aggroed because we aggroed it to come out.
Well, if you can see it burrow in the ground, if it's done fighting, you just kind of drop it within a vicinity of it, it'll come towards the egg.
Oh, I thought you said it eats the egg if it's aggro.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, it eats it, not in a bad way. Okay, it's not breakfast.
Right, that's how you tame it.
I see. Oh, that's it. It's doing a weird little, it's not going back underground. I don't know what the hell's happening with this guy.
You think you can get close enough to it to drop the egg?
I could drop the egg and make it come to me, I suppose. I'll try that.
There you go. Yep.
Egg drop.
You might get attacked, but okay.
Yeah, let's not distract. Come here, you son of a bitch. Come here, you son of a bitch. All right, shot me, hit me. Now I'm trying to bring it back. Come here, you bitch. Yep, that's okay. Come here. This is what you want. No! Eat the egg. You just went past the egg.
We tamed it!
Yes!
We tamed
Woo!
It!
Yes!
So is this something I need to document, Neebs?
With the camera?
I got the camera.
It's been a while. It's gonna be a spotty documentary, isn't it?
Yeah. No, it's gonna have giant leaps in time.
Like you can't see my face. Hello, Neebs here. I know we killed a Rex and got this. It was an alpha. It's pretty awesome. Just visited an old camp and some great stuff in there. Blueprint for a Senate flak helmet off of Reuben. Oh wait.
Why does it say? Is that a helmet or a blueprint? It's a blueprint. So,
do you build it in the smithy or the fabricator? Because you're in the smithy.
Oh, is that a fabricator one?
I don't know, man.
I didn't think it was. Is it? It's not.
I don't know. You're the one that wanted to build this. I'm just documenting.
Oh, you're documenting.
Yeah, I'm just recording your stupidity. Okay. I got a new pet, by the way.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, I found him in the, one of the storage containers back there at the Green Obelisk.
Okay.
I've named him Scorpy.
It says repair. Wait, no, it doesn't. What am I doing? Oh, crap.
I don't know what the hell you're doing. Sounds like the plants are going nuts out there, too.
They're great, aren't they?
They are.
Hide there. Yep, more. Ah, crap, heavy.
Do you need my help? Am I done documenting, or?
Yeah, I just gotta throw some stuff out.
Okay, throw some stuff out.
Keep rolling.
All right, I'm still rolling. You're looking good.
I'm gonna get a different angle.
Okay, here we go. Hide.
Yep, you here?
Ready?
Yeah.
I need to take something else out. I'll take some angler gel out for a second. I know. Really? What am I missing? I got everything. Metal, fiber, hide.
It usually tells you if you can craft it at a smithy or a fabricator. What are you doing?
I thought it was smithy.
It says it, I'm sure.
Flak helmets are usually smithy. Can be crafted at a smithy. Yes.
Then just go back to the smithy.
I'm going back to the smithy.
Oh, my God.
But why didn't it work the first time?
I don't know.
What did I do?
I don't know.
I did something dumb, and everyone's judging me, and they saw it right away.
Okay, not much room here. We're gonna try to just do a little bloopity bloop.
It's gonna be fine with the bloppity blops. I changed the name, guys. I feel like it was a perfect homage to, well, you'll see.
Okay, yeah, I've got them cryopotted right here. Let me do this. All right, do we have something to make metal ingot with here? Oh, wow, we don't. All right, so here's the plan. I'm gonna make a smelter.
Really wanted you to reveal the name by now. Kind of set that up earlier.
Well, how about we reveal the name when we reveal the basilisk with his saddle on?
No, Simon. It's Sassy Gary.
Oh, Sassy
Gary.
I bet when you're walking out of movies, you tell people in line what the
Thick, you're
plot
making
is.
Things unnecessary. That's crazy. When's the last time we've revealed a name when we made a saddle?
Yeah, hey! Hey, everybody in line! Darth Vader's Luke Skywalker's father!
No,
oh, shut up,
Thick.
Get your
ass over here and you shut it.
Hey, so Thick, what do you want me to do? Like, easy stuff. How could I help?
Fiber and hide. Simon, you're in charge of fiber and hide. That's it.
Give me the basilisk. Give me the basilisk.
Nope. I'm gonna go get the stuff. I'm gonna work hard!
Oh, bullshit!
I'm gonna work hard!
You don't know what hard work is!
Hey, Neebs.
Yeah.
I think I see a Sarko over this hill.
You do see a Sarko.
Oh, he's kind of bloody.
He is bloody.
Ooh, you know what? I found this cluster grenade a while back.
Yeah, we're on the boat, so...
I'm gonna throw this cluster grenade right up into him.
Okay.
All right, never done this before. This could go poorly.
Well...
he's already bloody. Yeah! Get him! Yeah! Oh, my God! Holy shit!
That was probably a waste, but pretty
that
cool.
That was absolutely a... All right, I want to make more cluster grenade. That... was wonderful.
Okay.
Woo! All right, I know we used a lot of hide, so do we want to get more? I feel so much safer with this helmet on.
Yeah, I just kind of wanted to... the whole point of me coming out was to show off our helmets. And yeah. The grenade didn't really do that, did it?
No, not at all.
Let's see what's over this hill.
Okay, fine. Oof, making more grenades, though. Woo, woo, woo. Couple of raptors out here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, three of them.
Oh, three. Three versus us. Can they still pin us down?
Yeah, probably. We'll have to be nimble, like minxes.
What's the plan? Just run in?
I mean, yeah. I got an ascended sword. I got an ascended helmet. I'm ready to whoop some ass now.
Okay. This could be dumb.
This could be dumb. Should I document it, or are you just going to go for it?
Oh, no. We're both... I'm not fighting on myself.
Okay, all right. I'm just making sure.
If they pin us down, we're done for.
Hey, raptors! Yeah.
That one's yours.
Yeah, come at me, baby.
That one's yours. Yep. I'm Woo! Helping.
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
That's two.
Yeah.
Oh, nope.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, you need help?
Woo! I think, let me get it. Yeah. Come on.
It's an ascended sword, huh?
Yeah.
You got knocked out!
Man, we're mean. Let's see, what's my... Man, they didn't even get into my health.
Yeah, break your armor a little bit.
Let's see. Yeah, not much, but yeah. God, yeah, these helmets are sweet.
Man, we're tough. Let's keep going.
It's tough. There's a scorpion and a Sarko down there.
Ready?
I'm getting them.
We're coming for you! Sarko!
Scorpion!
Yeah. I got the Sarko, yeah. You got
yeah.
the thing!
Yeah. Uh-oh, that's right, he's got poisonous stuff. Oh, wait. Oh, God!
My guy's down! I'm coming!
I just had a mecha raptor!
Sorry, I'm coming!
Nope, you're good.
Hang in there!
Yeah! Yeah! Come on, yeah! Yeah! Come on! Oh, you're tough. You're tough, huh? Think you're somebody. Gun to the face. Boom!
Damn. That's right.
Anybody here mind making me a, just real quick, because I'm like really busy. I've been working hard on some other stuff just down the way, and I need a basilisk saddle. I would make it myself, but I've got like, I'm swamped with so much stuff. It's insane. Just working nonstop, burning the candles at both ends. Is that how they say it?
Yes, it is, and we will definitely take care of that basilisk saddle for you.
Thank you so much. You guys are working hard, just like I work hard elsewhere on the map, working hard with work and such.
Hello, future new friend. Oh, am I encumbered? I wonder why. I think we all know why. It's because of this. Let me put this down, drop, and then let me get on you. This is like, you know, you do it enough and you get really good at it. I feel like I've done it enough. Hey, friend. Oh, where are you going? I'm back. Come on over this way. Okay, great. And then you just come here. Yep, you see me? That's cool. Oh, boy. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Is you coming for me? Okay. Oh, did you shoot at me? Why didn't you take that? Take it. Just take it. Okay, let's try this again. Hey, now I am this way. Hello. Hello. Just eat that, please. Can you please eat this egg right here? Come on, it's an egg. Eat the egg. Okay, right over the egg. Right over the egg. Yeah! Hello, friend. Hello, you're my friend. Okay, let's go back and get Simon. Where are you going? I don't know what you're doing.
Ooh, coming in, Neebs.
Right behind you, buddy.
Oh, the Dilophosaur. Hey, buddy, I got something for you. Oh, completely missed. Completely missed. Oh.
You good?
The boat's got him. I'm going to pick up his body.
Oh, the boat got it?
I'm a Dilophosaur. Idiot. Get off me. Stop. 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 you doing?
Going in deeper?
Yeah. God, I'm so confident with these helmets on, man. I feel like we could take on the world.
Yeah. Imagine when we get, like, pants and shoes.
Ooh,
and gauntlets.
Man. Shopping all day.
Shopping
all
day.
Hold on, I see something. Oh, I hate these guys. Little Trodons.
Is that what they
missed.
Are?
Yeah, the Trodons. They'll poison you.
Just one?
Fucker. Yeah, just one. Idiot. Come
right.
here.
Give
Come
it to
here,
him.
Dummy.
Stick him in the face. Oh, you gotcha?
Yeah, you got me. I'm okay.
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 Oh, you got
God.
Me.
Oh, God.
There's more of them.
Oh, I know. Oh, God.
Okay.
Fly back to the boat.
Back to the boat.
Flying back to the boat.
Okay, that went downhill quick.
Where did they come from?
The hills. That's where they live, I think.
The hills have eyes. And they also have Trodons, I guess.
Oh, they're coming.
Oh.
Helmets don't help when you get knocked out, do they?
No, they don't. Yeah, if you were to get out there and get poisoned. So, still scorpions, Trodons, there's things to look out for.
Yeah, man, they're not dying.
Yeah, they said the little fuckers are tough, aren't they?
We would've got killed up there.
I know! Now I'm scared again.
Uh-huh.
I don't want to go back out there. I want to stay on the boat.
Are these things seriously not dead? Where are they?
No, they're under the boat. Is that a Dilophosaur?
Look, they probably have C4 on them.
All right,
yeah,
Dilophosaur's
you keep
dead.
Running.
All right, I'm going back.
All right.
And then I'm going to lure them and I'll take them out. I'll take them out. Watch
He's
this.
He's still coming for you.
Da-da-da-da, da-da-da-da, boom. Da-da-da-da-da-da, da-da-da-da, killing Trodons.
That's one down.
Bam, all right, he's down too. And looks like the other one's down. Easy. Easy.
Yeah, real easy. Wasn't that easy?
Super easy.
Hello! Oh, hello! Look who's back from all their hard work.
Yeah, yeah. Pain in the ass, I gotta tell you.
Oh, I'm sure, hey.
Whoa! You got another one!
Yeah, I did. It's super easy if you know what you're doing.
Cool.
Wow. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna park this guy over here, because there's no room elsewhere.
Uh-huh.
Here we go. What level is that thing?
Oh, 200?
200?
No, I'm kidding. It's a 30. Yeah.
I mean, that's fine.
Yeah, yeah. Right.
Hey, why don't you guys come over here on the beach so we have a little bit of room to see?
I thought you were making a smelter.
I went to a smelter that I had, and then I mined all the metal, and then I got cementing paste from the cement place.
I'm calling a bunch of bullshit. You shouldn't lie to your friends, but okay, Thick.
Wow. Wow, you know what?
Oh, what? What, Thick?
Yeah, that hurts. That hurts as much as my back from just mining and pulling fiber out of the ground with my barren hands.
Just do it, Thick.
All right, here we go.
Whoa!
All righty.
Hey!
Yeah!
Look at that piece of snake.
Oh, this thing's hard to control. Oh, man, coming around.
Make sure you bring it back over. I'd like to see the level up on this baby.
Oh, yeah. That's a great idea. Here, you know what? I'm going to get off of it and level it up.
While you're on it, shoot spit and stuff. Come on.
Hey, oh. Now. That's some spit.
Did that hurt?
No, I don't think I got hurt.
Okay, good.
Actually, yeah, it almost took me down a third.
All right, I'm going to level this thing up. Oh, speed and melee.
Yeah.
Look at that dance.
He did a dance. Shake your money, man. Maker, baby.
Sassy Gary. Hard work! That's what this gets you!
You worked real hard for that, Vic. Real hard.
Hard work!
You had the least to do with the getting of that.
Hard work!
Oh, delusion.
Yeah.